Okay guys, we got an accident just happened. PD isn't here yet. Here's some debris. We got it blocking. PD should be here in a little bit. They said they got one injury.
Did you see the accident? Were you the passenger?
PD will be showing up here pretty soon. This one, and then the pickup truck spun him around. And Mesa Pd is here. Car number 1640. Let me get this right here. Car number 1547. He's gonna block highway or the road. Fire truck should be showing up here pretty soon. And here comes fire rescue. I don't think anybody's hurt. We got fire coming up. Pretty good crash him up. Fire in the ambulance. I heard him announce this on the scanner. And I happen to be right here when they announced it. Two female officers. Fire on the scene. We're going to check everything out. Looks like everybody's okay. Unless there's somebody in the car. She's gonna run the tags. Guy was injured. Might take him to the hospital. They'll take his blood pressure. Exactly how it happened, but it happened just before I got here, and I heard them announce it on the scanner, so I got here before all the emergency vehicles did. Both need a tow truck.
She crashed the car.
I said something about a woman, but I have no idea where she's at. Take him to the hospital, get him checked out. He's asking for his ID, and I don't think he has one on him. Got a leg bleeding pretty good. take him to the hospital. Tag number G013EW, car number 1005, tag number G217HC. The debris here in the road. Tow truck driver will clean that up. Just so you know, you can use your own tow company. You don't have to use theirs. They'll try to get you to use theirs because they get a cutback. I wonder if they got consent to go in that car. I think they're looking for his wallet so they can get an ID from him. He must have told them it was in the car. Guys, I usually don't wait around for the tow truck because it takes them forever to get here. I just wanted to see how the cops would act. They seem to be doing pretty good right now. Looks like his drive shaft has come loose, so he's definitely not driving this truck. vehicle. I don't think he gave her consent to go through papers and stuff. I think they're just supposed to be looking for a wallet. Mesa Pd showing up. 10:28. Going through the paperwork. Looking at a missing persons paper. I don't know what they're looking for. He must not have had ID. I don't know if he gave them consent to search. Took him to the hospital. Talking to the witnesses. These ladies are going through everything. They haven't said a word to me, so. Other than, were you a witness? Go back to her car and run some information. This one's continuing to search. Guy's gonna take the witness statements. I think the lady from the cafe is telling him that she didn't like me over here videoing.
Hey, sir. Hey, did you by chance get that female on your video?
No, I sure didn't.
Oh, you didn't get her on there?
Nope.
Dang. Okay.
We
did
got
you
officer
see anything happen or anything?
Wiener? Is
yeah, Weiner.
It? Weiner?
Yep. You see anything happen by chance?
No, I came up right after it happened.
Okay. All
so right. The lady left?
I guess
there was a female driver. Oh, wow. Yeah, I know. I heard him say the lady was driving and she just kept walking off.
That's what it sounded like. Yeah, we'll figure this out.
Yep, you guys will find her.
Apparently, they know where
he's from. We got a revenue collector. Revenue collector showed up. No number on the motorcycle. We got tag number 3219. I guess a lady left after the accident. Walked off from the gray car. So that's funny. I didn't pay much attention when I pulled in. I didn't see anybody walking. Usually if she would have left, she would have went through the parking lot. So I guess they got one outstanding. I'm sure there's a bunch of them running around looking for her. But they said they got her on photo. This is Spitting Cobra Cop Watch out here in Mesa at 39th Street in Maine. They're just waiting for a tow truck and then they're looking for the lady. So I'm gonna go ahead and call this one. They had no problem with me filming. So I'm gonna go ahead and call this one and go to the next one. And this is Spitting Cobra Cop Watch out here. Keeping my community safe. I'm out.